1996 NASA footage of a tether that broke off of the space shuttle.
We see a long line, a couple of star-like things, and a lot of things swimming in the foreground. Can you describe what you're seeing?
Well, the long line is a tether, and there's a little bit of debris that kind of flies with us, and it's illuminated by the sun at such low angles. So there's a lot of stray light, and it's getting washed out quickly, but Quad is trying to do a good job here adjusting the cameras.
Copy that.